A bright post-it note was left by two convicted murderers as they fled a maximum security prison in New York. It has been dubbed as a Shawshank Redemption-style escape, with men cutting a hole through a wall and crawling out through sewer tunnels. A huge manhunt is underway for 48-year-old Richard Matt and 34-year-old David Sweat, who busted out of Clinton Correctional Facility sometime between Friday night and early Saturday. More than 200 local, state and federal law enforcement officers set up roadblocks, took to the air and went door to door in the search for the men who have been described as dangerous. New York is offering a $100,000 reward for information leading to their arrests and have notified law enforcement in Canada and Mexico about the fugitives.
Again, please, we're trying to enlist the help of New Yorkers. These are not people to be trifled with. Look at the picture. If you see them, please contact law enforcement immediately. Thank you very much.
Thanks very much.